said he does.
Property West Macon, close proximity to downtown. Couple houses, tenants. Try to make this as fast as possible.
Ah, don't like that to me.
Oh, here you go.
Okay, let's go on the inside.
You've been down with.
Oh, my.
That would have been 42 years old at the time, but.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You would have had a good retirement.
Yeah, it would have been. But see the thing about it. You see that Delta wall they having over there?
Yeah.
They was painting those vehicles back in 1972 because we first had to paint them by hand.
For you.
Until they start getting them painted at these shops and stuff. So, they know. They didn't know.
Alright, room. And y'all gotta forgive me. First of the month is always my roughest because I'm doing property management and checking on units and doing repairs and everything else. I'm kind of wasted right now from having to do that this morning and still have a lot to go. Alright. Kitchen. What I'm trying to do now though, we're going to need a roof and a ceiling. But what I'm trying to do right now is figure out how we're going to add a third bedroom. So, experienced contractors, please contact me. Looking for videos, photos, anything of that nature, please contact 478-239-5044. 478-239-5044. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you all can come out of hiding.
Okay. Do you do rest?